Hello everyone, hi, I'm Dr. Suruchi, I'm from MediGence, and here we have Alamin and his parents who have travelled from Nigeria for Alamin's medical treatment. Hello sir, how are you doing?
Fine sir.
So can you please tell me your name and your country from where you're from?
My name is Saidu, I'm from Nigeria.
Okay, so can you elaborate to me about the medical condition that Alamin was suffering from?
Right from the tree.
Yeah.
So Alamin was born with cardiologies.
Okay.
So sometimes after like 7 months, we discovered that the person was sick. Then we took him to the hospital, then the nurses and telling us that Alamin has a heart. Only way that the treatment was taking place only in the winter.
Okay. So how did you come to know about the mental treatment in India? And then the hospital which you are in, the hospital which you
treat. Actually, when we come to the media, through your agent.
Okay.
Actually, we were so, right from the beginning, we were so excited because we don't have any difficulty. When we arrived in India, he took us from the airport, went to the hospital, direct to the home. Doctors and other things.
So you're saying that MediGence has played a very good role in
exactly.
Assisting your medical
job.
Okay, so how have you felt about the treatment in the hospital, the facilities?
So excellent.
Okay. Sir, any feedback for the hospital if you would like to give?
Yes. From the one that I heard in India, I was in the hospital, the hospital has been treating very well. Unfortunately, when I came in first day, I came all through the tests and questions. For the next following day, we made the decision. 5 or 3 successful. I'm very appreciative of it.
Also, what about the doctor? Anything you would like to mention about the doctor?
The doctor was so nice.
Did you get a chance to interact one-on-one with the doctor?
Yes.
Or
yes.
Okay, see you guys. And how is he doing now? How is the condition?
Wonderful. Perfect. No, it's 5%. After 4 years, we are coming for this also.
So how would you like to recommend medicines to your family, friends, and anybody who would like to seek medical treatment?
Actually, the my agents have been so caring, I love it. I don't know how to love it, thank you. Because all the love they showed for me was in between. Thank you, I'm very happy with them. I'm actually, I want to love them.
That's a very good compliment to you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.